experience this man. So answer yes.
Yes.
Thank you.
Greetings. On behalf of the bride and groom, Jolie and I would like to extend a very heartfelt thank you for being here today. Your presence here is not only an example of your love and appreciation for them, but also an example of your support in their marriage. And though everyone in this room today can be the physical presence of their vows, we would like to take a moment to appreciate and extend love to those who could not be here today. And so for those who we cherish, I would like to offer a moment of silence.
I am thrilled to be here today. These two lovely people have played a huge and supporting role in my life for the past many years, and have come to be some of my closest dearest friends. So when they asked me to help officiate this ceremony, I was humbled to tears and excited at the anticipation to witness firsthand this exciting adventure. I've also known them both separately and together for many years, and I'm happy to report that I hold dear a fond memory of when I noticed that they noticed that special spark. You know that unmistakable.
Except in the wide rivers of our minds.
each other's distant shores, the opposite wings of a bird, the other half of a seashell. We did not know the other then, did not know our determination to keep alive the cry of one riverbank to the other. We were apart, yet connected in our ignorance of each other, like two apples sharing a common tree. Remember? I knew you existed long before you understood my desire to join my freedom to yours. Our paths collided long enough for our indecision to be swallowed up by the draining needs of love. When you came to me, the sun surged towards earth and the moon escaped from darkness to bless the union of two spirits, so alike that the Creator had designed them for life's endless circle. Beloved partner, keeper of my heart's odd secret, clothed in summer blossoms so the icy hand of winter never touches us, I thank your patience. Our joining is like a tree to earth, a cloud to sky, and even more. We are the reason the world can laugh on its battlefield and rise from the ashes of its selfishness to hear me say, in this time, this place, this way, I love you. That's cool.